The port city of Dalian in northeast China has switched on a new energy storage system. The Dalian Flow Battery Peak Load Shifting Power Station can store a maximum of 400,000 kWh of electricity, enough to meet the daily needs of about 200,000 people. It's the world's largest of its kind and will help Dalian deal with spikes in energy demand.